An application for a judicial review into Coventry City Council's decision to take on the debts of the firm that runs the Rico Arena has been rejected at the High Court in London. Coventry City Football Club owner Sisu had complained the move by the council to take on the £14 million debt had broken European laws on state aid. Mr Justice Mayles ruled that the move was justified because the Sky Blues had withheld their £100,000 a month rent on the ground.
Clear images of two men who viciously attacked